We're following only on 9 this morning. A chase involving Kansas State troopers ends on I-70 in Kansas City, Kansas. But it's what troopers found in the trunk of the vehicle that's baffling. Topeka police now involved. Our Brenda Washington is live with what's happening right now. Brenda?
Well, I can tell you, Chris, it was a surprise to officers as well. A man and woman found in the trunk of their two-door Chevy. Police telling me they're the victims of a carjacking that happened in Topeka but ended here, right on I-70 eastbound lanes here, College Boulevard, about 1 o'clock this morning. Now, this all started in Topeka, though. We're told that the carjacking suspects stole a car, then were spotted blowing through a toll booth on the Kansas Turnpike. Police chased them from Topeka here to KCK, where the carjackers crashed in a ditch right here where we are near I-70, and that's College Parkway. Now, the suspect driver and his male passenger, they tried to make a run for it, but they were caught in that group of trees right next to the highway. Right now, they are in custody. I tell you that detectives and police from Topeka, they are here now working with police from KCK. Now, as far as the man and the woman, again identified as the victims of that carjacking, we're told they are okay and that the investigation continues. From KCK, Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.